Bruce fans on it. Puck stays in there. Shatner drops it back to a wide open Oshie. And across to Lindstrom. Feeds it back again. Oshie. One-timer. Stasny a drive. And that was blocked in front. Bounces, but stays in there. Courtesy of Lindstrom. He goes back to Shattenkirk, lines and fires, he scores! Shattenkirk, a power play goal, and the Blues have tied the game.
Blues keep it in, and a good pass by Lindstrom on the left side, finally getting the puck moving a little bit more east-west and through seams. But good perseverance, certainly, by the Blues on this power play. They've run through two different units, and Strome has a chance to get that out. It's kind of swatted, so he can't bat it out in midair. Number 18 in the blue sweater, and that allows Lindstrom to buy some time on the far side. Give a lot of credit to David Backes in front of the net. The big body's there. That's a great screen. Wonderful movement where you see the timing of the screen. Not just stationary, but the timing of it, and a perfect shot by Shattenkirk.
His third of the year, 12:34. And the Blues 2-for-3 in the power play, and what a turnaround here in the second period. Now back of the goal, stolen by the Blues. Now Ott for Petrangelo, and a shot, and a pass saved by Halak. And a puck in the slot, knocked away, and a diving play by Ryan Reeves, but now it's lobbed high to center ice by DeHaan.
That was a good save with the right pad. The Blues had a lot of pressure and bodies in front.
Islanders get it back. Reinhardt fires it, saved by Brodeur, and no rebound.
Keep in mind the save that Brodeur made on that power play against John Tavares. That was his first shot. This is his second as he cleans up any loose impediments around there. He swallows it up as Ott is slow to get up. That 180 pounds that Ott throws around every night, it's no wonder he's slow getting up half the time. He plays the body like a bigger man.
Yeah,
but this one here is different.
There.
Yeah, he sure was. And buckled. Was he ever? I had my eyes clearly on the traffic in front and Martin Brodeur from our angle. And missed that collision there that Ott had. You know when players collapse like that, that they got stung in a different direction, different area.
Shattenkirk, the power play goal at 12:34.
That'll be from Lindstrom. We'll get a helper on that one.
And TJ Oshie with a second assist. And we have got a brand new game.
Well, it's like going bogey, 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 and birdie, 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 John Kelly.
Shots are 15-3 in the second in favor of the Blues. At the line, Lettier shot. Blocked in